Yeah, just play games. This is the solution to everything. Play more games. Never be afraid to play games. Unless you specifically don't want to demote to keep your diamond 4 until the end of the season. In this case you don't play, but if you want to get diamond 3, diamond 2, just play more games, even if your MMR is bad. With 52% win rate, you still gain some hidden MMR. As long as your win rate is higher than 50%, you should keep playing. Even if you lose Elo, it doesn't matter. You'll play against better players. I should have pinged this gank, that was so obvious since he started Raptors. We could dive if there is a good enough wave. I can use flash and surfing as well. Okay, let's try to dive. Ah, they crashed the wave too quickly. That's bad. Need to wait the next wave. It's a cannon wave anyway, it's fine. I should not even die here, even without flashing. Nice. Let's go! I still have flash. And neither of my bot lane tank to hit, so. Does this guy have flash? He has. It's not the best gank, but it's okay. Okay. My bad, I didn't think they would already be here. Well, now I don't have a jungle lead anymore. That's a problem. Game is so doomed because of this. Worst death timing ever. Should 1v1 him. I'm gonna flash because he can escape. I feel like. And Madahar was base, so probably I should have kept my flash. It's fine. Let's ward and base. Maybe I get this. It's very greedy, but... it works. Okay. Bro. Doesn't make sense that Lee's bot lane even. And if you gain 19, lose 37, then you're going to get Emerald 3 with 52% win rate. That's gonna be my last game today. Okay, nice. I'm gonna push this. Sucks. They used everything, so we should fight here. Let's go. That was well played. Let's get Drake, perfect. I got so many Darkseal stacks here. Let's try to not lose them, like every single game. could base here. I'm gonna base. Let's start with raptors. Need to use R. Oh, nice. I thought Lee Sin would have done this. Win C stop. Probably doing my jungle, to be honest. I leave this. We win this. Like, respect me a bit. Maybe not a good call. But I shouldn't die. Which is what matters. Like, if I don't die, this game is not losable. I need to base. Gonna get Krugs and base. I could get Thornmail. I think I need this more. Need the DMR. I have to flash this. That sucks. Why does Kai'Sa have Umbral Glaive? Okay. I forgot that Seraphine deals damage. Great. Oops. We're gonna need to play this slow. Here, probably. Ah, yeah. I shouldn't have fully charged my E. Nice. Let's get Nash on spawn. We have Malzahar, we do it quickly. No CP Annie. Let's just run straight to it. Can push this. Annie is not defending. I can flash an end here. Waiting for the wave. Unless I miss this, I guess. Let's base. Nice, he was able to TP. Let's go. This Malzahar is good at the game. Can just end with this wave, I think. GG! Okay, I'm gonna stop the stream here, guys. Thanks for watching. And I will see you tomorrow. We love the TP saves, especially when it comes from an ally that was dead when you lost your passive. But he respawns, he clicks on you, and he doesn't fail TP on something else. He deserved the honor for this. Sometimes you carry the game by dying as ZAC. That's the advantage of our other champions. Like if you're someone with a lot of death average on your champions, ZAC is remade for you because sometimes one of your death is going to win the game. Okay, let's raid someone. Almost 500 LP, it's okay. We didn't lose much today.